arrived.
Yay.
It's a really big shop.
Yeah, an impressive shop.
50.
I have a big bum.
If you need anything, now you know this is the place to be.
Yeah, but it's because of your washing skills that are not good.
Hi everyone, welcome to a new Begijnhoeve video. My name is Tommy.
My name is Rob, and today we are going shopping! We are invited to go to Emmers. Emmers is one of the best tech shops in the world, I think. It's an amazing shop.
And I don't know about you guys, but the online shopping is really nice, but it's going to be time to see it in real life again.
Yes.
I've been told it's one of the best shops of the world. I've never been
there. No, he's never been there. How stupid is that?
Sorry.
Yeah, it's weird. So,
okay, but let's have
a look. I'm going to drive. He doesn't know where it is. And we are desperate for clothes. I mean,
yeah.
We have no jumpers. We have no breeches. We have no nothing.
Yeah, and we also need some stuff for the horses.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Let's go.
Let's shop.
We have arrived.
Yay.
So, mouthcapje on.
It's a really big shop.
It's a really big shop.
Yeah.
I'm already lost.
We are lost already.
Yeah. We need help.
Yes, please, we need help.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Welcome.
Thank you. It's an impressive shop.
Hi, it's the first time you're here. Yeah, shame on you.
I'm sorry. But it has to be your first time for everything, right?
Yeah, exactly. So take a look around, and if you need any help, just let us know, okay?
Yeah,
let's go.
Enjoy.
Okay, do you have a plan?
No.
No.
We never have a plan.
Question.
Oh, here, there's a basket.
The first plan we had is that Jacqueline came to film us, because then we have our hands free to shop. Oh, we need to take a basket.
Let's go to clothes.
Yeah.
This is the women's department, so that's yours.
Fucker.
Hey, it looks good on you. Hint, hint.
Rob heeft al wat in zijn mandje.
Ja, that's mine. Bastard in your bucket.
Bastard in your bucket. That's
nee. Ja, rust.
It's 50.
Wow. 50.
I have a big bum.
Yeah, you have a
46,
big...
46,
You have a big belly, yeah?
I have
a big butt and you have a big belly.
Yes, also a big mouth.
So you have
to fit. It's also a nice fabric.
Yeah, but I always think it doesn't stay really white.
Yeah, but it's because of your washing skills. They are not good.
Yeah, they are really good, actually. So you always put like the...
Mm-hmm. But you already have all stuff in your basket.
Yeah, I'm a better shopper than you.
I'm going to take a basket as well.
I'm just so much better in shopping than
you. Yes.
I have one breeches, two breeches. I have to fit it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go fit.
The fitting room.
An empty basket.
Yeah. Then
I'm sad.
I'm really happy.
It's heel mooi.
Ooh, heel mooi.
Nice.
And it's an M, so I shrunk. That's good.
No, it's just a good brand.
Okay, I want to... Hey!
Do you
we
want
found our
left?
Fitting room.
Tommy is lost.
I'm going to try him.
That's the part of shopping I really hate. But it's a different kind of breeches which I have normally, so I better try it on.
Okay. Boom. Hello. I look, they fit really well, actually.
Mooi, yeah.
Very masculine, yeah.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, this looks like a pyjama.
I can be on the sofa with my pyjama broek.
Yeah.
You look a little bit like Dumbo.
Maybe I need to find the lady again. Busy here in the shop, huh?
Is this okay?
Yeah. Looking good.
Yeah. It's 48. Oh, I shrunk again. Next aisle.
I still have nothing.
No, that's not nice. There you can see your nipples. Yeah, that's weird.
I'm just going to ask the lady again. I need help. They also have breeches from their own brand, from Emmers, so I will going to try that one. Thanks.
You have larger 50s?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Now maybe it fits, but
I very know. Good brand. We need bigger sizes.
He's painfully slow, no? Good, no?
If you put your shirt on with your mouth cap, you're done. That is not going to work, but so ta-da.
Tuck your shirt in.
Yeah, I know, but I first needed to check if it's good. Yay, I first have my first yeah. Item in the bucket.
Yeah, you really stink in shopping.
I'm so bad at
this
it.
This is mine. Can you maybe help me with a few training shirts?
Sure. After, you need to check the hair again. What do you think?
No.
Very
annoying.
Nice.
Sheep.
I like this one.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Very good.
And this one is nice. This one for you. No?
Finally, some color in my life. Oh, my hair. Huh? Shut up. One more item in my bag here. Thank you.
A basket is too small. That's not a good sign.
Also need to have stuff for the horses, eh?
Yeah, that's now part two.
Oh, part two.
You want your card?
There's a baby sitting.
Ah, that's for you.
No, I have to behave. Oh, now here, this is good for me. This is
children's.
Hey. Yeah, Hey, this is the worst hat to put a helmet on.
You need alien size, really.
No, I'm done.
Ta-da!
Oh. Okay.
Then I only need the insert.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's for the first time that we go to shop that you have a cheap solution.
That's really nice.
Only the insert.
Very safe.
You're like such an old man who's going to...
Yeah, with a stick.
So, lots of stuff for dogs. Maybe for Louis and Gijs.
We also have Tommy for Tommy. So you go to a shop for horses and you buy
chewing bones
for the dogs.
Yeah.
I love this shop already. I don't have to go anywhere else. Here. I like this one for Gijs. Nice.
Gijs is more red.
So
yeah.
We are already like for 1 hour in this shop, which means this shop is huge. You have at the other side also, I saw something here with boots and stuff.
Yeah, I follow you.
Yeah, I follow me. I don't know where to go. I still need a belt for a competition, because with these tail coats always your belt is coming when you sit on a horse, so you need to have a nice one. So I'm going to ask.
Maybe we can shorten it. We have our own repair service as well.
Oh really?
Yeah, our own, also mostly for saddles and our boots sometimes.
Okay.
But something like this we have done before. This is a different quality though, but I can check.
Yeah.
What size do you wear, you know?
I think 80.
It's a bit stretch as well.
Yeah. Stretch.
No, I check for you.
Yeah, oh, that would be perfect. That's amazing.
Yeah.
It's all very nice, but I'm now so done with the shopping thing.
Possible.
Okay.
So we do it on this side.
Yeah.
It's possible this will be black stitching.
Oh, that.
But you won't see it when you're
anyway,
wearing it
yeah.
because it's over.
Yeah, perfect.
So.
That would be great.
Okay. And we ship it to you afterwards.
Yeah. Yeah, because I ordered also some other stuff like a helmet and.
Yeah. And we ship worldwide. So.
Oh, worldwide shipping. Yeah. So guys, if you need anything. Now you know this is the place to be.
Yeah, just www.emmers.eu.
.eu.
Yeah, we also prepared your order.
Yay. Okay.
There you go.
Because it's funny, I think Emmers is the only shop which I know who also have their own brand with stuff. So we are going to try this.
And it's a lot of stuff.
Yeah. Like boot belts and
bell boots.
Boot belts. Nice halters.
Shampoo.
Protection.
Oh, the leg protection. That's really,
looks really
yeah.
good actually here.
Yeah.
It's soft, okay.
Super.
Shampoo and
yeah.
I thought you said champagne, but
even better.
A lot of stuff. We're going to unpack it when we're home. I think that's easier. Yeah, so we are finally home after a long day of shopping.
And some McDonald's. I'm a little bit sick now. Yeah. Well, the shopping was great. The main thing is, when you go to Amherst, it's like a huge shop with an enormous diversity of super brands. So you can try everything and well, I think we succeeded.
Yeah.
What is really interesting, the brands of Amherst itself, the stuff is just the same as other brands, only with a different package of Amherst, but the quality is as good as other ones. So that's really interesting for us, especially because, I mean, we have a big stable, so many horses, many stuff to use. So yeah, super interesting.
No! Yeah, so guys, we haven't had the time to unpack everything today. We were very busy, as you see here. It's still in the bags, and Rob is in the kitchen cooking. So in the next video, we are going to unpack everything and we're going to tell you a little bit more. But for now, we haven't had any time. So thanks for watching this video. We hope you like it. Thumbs up if you do. And see you next video. Bye bye.
See you.
Bye.